standing, standing by peaceful waters, standing by peaceful waters. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, oh, I, oh, I, oh. Many years ago, along the Illinois-Wisconsin border, there was this Indian tribe. They found two babies in the woods, white babies. One of them was named Elizabeth. She was the fairer of the two, while the smaller and more fragile one was named Marie. Having never seen white girls before, and living on the two lakes known as the Twin Lakes, they named the larger, more beautiful lake, Lake Elizabeth. And thus the smaller lake that was hidden from the highway became known forever as Lake Marie. We were standing, standing by peaceful waters, standing by peaceful waters. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, oh, I, oh, I, oh. Many years later, I found myself talking to this girl who was standing there with her back turned to Lake Marie. The wind was blowing, especially through her hair. There was four Italian sausages cooking on the outdoor grill, and man, they were sizzling. Many years later, we found ourselves up in Canada, trying to save our marriage and perhaps catch a few fish, whatever seemed easier. That night, she fell asleep in my arms, humming the tune to Louie Louie. Oh, baby. We gotta go now. We were standing, standing by peaceful waters, standing by peaceful waters. Oh, wow. Dogs were barking as the cars were parking. The lone sharks were sharking and the narcs were narking. Practically everyone was there in the parking lot by the forest preserve. The police have found two bodies in the